What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Fruit and Burrito, and we are getting the Outlast Part 4 Whistleblower, and we know last time we got our butt raped. So, let's jump into this, Burrito.
All right. Before I grab the key, alright, so crouch. Oh fuck.
I don't think we have time to. It is. It's 23 minutes of straight this. We might have to do and just stay still. If that timer hits the 1 hour timer and we still couldn't get past, we might have to do some off screen gameplay. We should be good. We should be good. He's jumping over the table. Stay still. Stay still. Stop. Or not. Go through the door and close it. Say what? I still didn't catch that. Right now it's at 24 minutes. I wonder why the battery's not there anymore. All right. All right. All right. I just saw him walk into that room. All right. This is going to be obstacle play. Is that the only door out of this room? I feel like that's the only door out of this room. Welcome back. I think that's the only door out of this room. Damn it. Yep, some off-screen play. I don't know if that's him jumping this way off the table or jumping this way off the table. But I'm gonna go ahead and just find out. Yep. Okay. So he knows. Don't you dare. Okay. Yeah. Should I go for it? I don't hear anything. I'm going to have to. This is I'm kind of paranoid at this moment. You didn't see it. You didn't see it. You didn't see it. You didn't see it. You did not see that. Good. He did not see. Yes, someone's paranoid. I can't run. What was it? Whew. I'm gonna have to edit a lot of that. Did it just do saving? Please tell me it didn't do it. It did? I don't like it when it does that. Yeah, my luck, I had to be the one that happens too. You're over there eating cookie dough, and I'm over here fucking dying. Alright. Quit doing that. What were you doing in the background? Don't quit. Quit doing that. Quit doing that. That's no. No! I hear people running across things. Oh! Can a guy get a break? Yep. I don't want to do all that kind of editing. Oh shit, I didn't realize that. I don't know what just happened. Karma. Karma. That way? All right. I have a feeling he's going to get his way out of that somehow. I have a feeling he's not dead. We haven't seen the last of him. I hope that, oh great, Mayor Ward. Oh, he better not show up. Like, Chris, he can go ahead and screw off. saving. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do a really like fast forward kind of scene. Oh look! I think that's like something about Outlast 2. I know, but like, I think that's like that was something I was supposed to say something about Outlast 2. Hi. I hope not. They have guns. Should I reload? Right. Yeah. Ooh, file. Well, we don't know if they're friendly or not. Downstairs. That leads up. I'm guessing this one's locked too. Yep. We'll go straight that way. That was locked. Locked. Yeah. And they're willing to kill anybody that's walking around just to hide the truth. Hey, do you think that guy had guts? It's a Negan moment there. Wondering if that guy had guts. Nothing? It's... Yep. Soldiers were sent here to stop the truth from being released. We are. That looked fun. We're up and we're moving. There's sunlight. Now what? I guess. Oh, so all of Whistleblower happened while that guy was investigating this place. There's his car. I wonder if this door is open. Nope. Huh. He left his keys in the car? Yeah. Hold on. Should I push up? I wonder if it's going to give us a chance to push it. Bottles, popping bottles.